to let you know.
Playing hopscotch with the clouds. Only looking up, never looking down. See galaxies around me. Stars shining bright as can.
All right, class. Hope you had a nice weekend. Just a reminder, your group biology projects are due in my inbox by 8 a.m. on Friday. If you don't get it to me by then, it's 10% off every day it's late. And make sure to work together on this. Don't let your partner take all the credit. It's only going to make the semester harder for you. Now let's get into today's lesson. I'm going to skip over what molecular biology is. You should have done your reading last night, so it should make more sense to you. Molecular biology deals with genetics and DNA. But it also
Get some of that, man. You can't touch me in this game.
I didn't mean to interrupt.
Oh, hey. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure you had your part of the biology project.
Yeah, I got it.
Awesome. Can I see it?
Oh, of course. Yeah, sure. Here we go. Let's see. Should be in the cloud.
Oh.
Check your phone.
Okay.
Got it?
Cool. Yeah, we're good.
All right.
Just to be clear, I wasn't trying to check up on you or anything. I just wanted... It's a group project.
Yeah. No, don't worry about it. I'm sorry earlier for dozing off in class. We just had a late practice and...
We're good. Don't even worry about it. It's not a problem.
Yeah. I just didn't want you to think that I was... dumb jock or something like that.
We're good. Don't make it awkward.
All right.
I forgive you as long as you bring the team to the title.
Oh, really?
Really?
Yeah, my family's been big supporters of the team, and my parents get real cranky when they lose, so don't lose. It's simple, right?
Yeah, simple enough, I guess. Yeah. So your dad was on the team? Or?
Oh, no. My dad ran track. My mom played basketball. She's got a jersey in the rafters, too. So.
Wow, jersey in the rafters. That's what I'm up against.
Yeah, I mean, small, dainty shoes to fill. So, no problem, right? Good luck. Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Ooh, I am going to miss you next year.
What are you talking about, man?
Come on, bro. You'll be pro next year.
You think so?
No, why would you stay for two?
Well, I don't know. I honestly hadn't even thought about it yet. I mean, the draft is so far away, and there's still a lot of stuff to figure out. I mean, the season's long, right?
Yeah, well, you better start thinking about it. I mean, this season is almost over. All right? Anyway.
All right, let's get back to it.
Yeah, back to it. And buckets. Thank you.
Hi, everyone, and welcome to this broadcast of college basketball on 2K Sports. The action doesn't get much better than two of the most dynamic teams in college basketball going at it on the hardwood. We've got the UConn Huskies and Arizona.
And there's nothing better than college hoops, if you ask me. Where else can you hear the roar of the students?
Oh, we lost. Come on. Got to get that tip.
Like this one.
Oh, this little boy can't guard me. Look how small that dude is.
Energy of the campus.
And, you know, Greg, this is where it all begins for a lot of these players. The experiences, they'll have the teaching, they'll receive in the game of basketball.
I could have stole that.
I don't think there's any substitute for going through a college season and dealing with the adversity, the highs and lows, and learning how to play
keep
basketball
going
at
this
high
pop
level.
That.
These kids certainly will be the stars of tomorrow.
Now the starting group for the UConn Huskies.
Let's get it.
In point guard, and it's Joseph in at the three. Lawson kicks to Cunningham. Lawson dishes to Mitchell.
Nope. You clamped.
Pass to Ford.
Ooh. Ooh.
Here is Cunningham.
All right, let's see.
Ford passes to Lewis.
Only got 5 seconds.
Six. Arizona moving the ball.
Deep three.
Ford, no luck.
and close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
It's so evident just how impactful Perez is on the floor. I mean, he has the size and the skills that few point guards possess. And what sets him apart is his leadership.
Oh, you're in the corner.
Yeah, and Perez.
Oh, that pass is so slow.
A cool and calmness about him that keeps the whole group on the same.
Good read.
Even if things aren't going their way, you can't put a value on just
how long
that is to the team at any level. And it's why is the next big thing at that point guard position.
Husky shooting their first free throw of the evening.
Line it up, line it up.
Quite easy
money
to see why Prez is seen as a special
talent.
Too
easy.
Not only a
86 free throw rating.
He's got a high basketball IQ as well.
Bronson kicks to Mitchell.
Nah, you clamped.
There's a screen. Prez brings the double team.
Boys.
And Lawson with the lane.
Nah, that was my fault.
I mean, that was a freebie. We call
that
was high
that
percentage
wasn't
shot, and when he's the guy taking it, that even.
Yo, this little this dude's too little.
Prez kicks to Joseph.
Nice, nice. No, that's a bad shot. Ah, it's a bad shot.
By Mitchell.
Well, I think the defense got lucky.
Hit right two dudes wide open.
He's gonna make a lot more of those than he misses when he's got that much room.
And Lawson, here we go.
Oh, good help.
Unloads from 13.
I got three.
That one off the back iron.
And we out. That's a foul.
UConn with the ball. Outside.
Right there. To the good pass. Ah!
From Prez to finish off the play.
And that's the athleticism that had him so highly touted coming into the
good pass.
Lawson outside. They set the pick.
Yo, you are clamped up, Lawson. You better not swing it. I'm here.
He's covered by Joseph.
That's right.
Here's Lewis.
Dirk.
Not enough on that one as it misses.
Al. I guess even he Al- has to miss one of those once in a while. Pick and fade.
Prez with the ball.
Chappelle.
Outside for Martin. Inside.
Right there. I got you with the screen.
The dish to Joseph. And it's Prez, top of the key.
There you go. There it is. And one.
And the shot
yes.
Counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play.
Blowing him out. 10-2.
Prez is just a dynamic player. A flawless passer who sets his guys up perfectly.
See that dude crying?
New group for Arizona.
Coach. I need all the minutes I can get. I need to show these scouts. All right, let's get it.
Hello and welcome back. This is College Basketball on 2K Sports. And if you're just tuning in, this is Kevin Harlan along with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg as we get set for the second half.
And the game isn't neck and neck. By
oh, that dude was wide open in the corner. You guys have no court vision.
Where we started.
And, you know, Prez is looking to keep his team focused so they can hold on to this lead and
close
the game out and get this W. I mean, I imagine he'll continue to assert his will in the second half of this ball game.
On the floor for UConn. He's in at the point. And it's Joseph in at the small forward position.
All right.
To the
middle. Time to clamp. Oh.
Good. And a nice assist from four.
Terrible defense.
Mitchell's got it back down to a single-digit deficit for Arizona.
All right, set that pick and fade there.
Now here's Prez. 5 points in the game.
And one. Yo, and one again.
Try to make it a three-point play.
And how about the precision there of Prez, keeping his balance and getting the shot off despite the obvious contact.
Both teams will make substitutions. He's gone 1 of 1 in the game so far from the line.
Hey.
That one's for you.
That one's for you, mama.
Now, Lawson.
Nah, you clamp. Where you going? Where you going? Huh? I'm shading to the left.
He kicks it to Roberts. Here's Lewis.
Terrible defense. Wow, that miss.
Count it. He was the first one to react to that miss. Excellent anticipation on his part.
Of course.
A hustle play on the putback by him.
Dang, you're balling.
First chance at the line here.
That is a rough play. All right, Elbow Turkey, whatever your name is. Oh, that's Posey. He's kind of sagging off, man.
And here is Prez.
You know who I am?
3 points for him.
Oh.
Again, the miss by the Huskies.
Yeah, I guess I'm trash at threes.
Lawson drives in. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good.
Oh, such a feel shot there. That's floating.
All right, all right. Slow it down, slow it down.
There's the double team.
Double team.
Stolen away.
Oh, man, my passing is awful.
Arizona on the break. Here's Lewis.
I'm out.
With the rebound. They've led
I'm out.
As many as 11 points.
I see you.
Unfortunately, that's been the result.
Wide open, Joseph.
Over and
money.
Guys, he just cannot find the bottom of the basket. Talk about doing a Rip Van Winkle on defense. Come on, guys, wake up. Why are they leaving him?
Oh, he's slipping.
At the 3-point line. Come on.
Awesome with it.
Oh, I could have had that.
There's the pick. He dishes it to
no,
Lewis.
Please. Please. Dang, you let that ball freaking milk that
Lewis
head score on you.
5 points so far. Roski is leading by 7. Prez,
I see that screen.
Ball.
I'm rolling. Nope, just covered.
And there's the feed to Posey. There's the
I see you.
Intercepted. Here we go, one on one.
Get fouled.
And he was fouled on the way up.
What the heck?
For him.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs. Definitely saved a layup with that foul, and he'll make him earn them from the line, and that's what you want to see.
This is his first trip to the line tonight. And both free throws.
Move the shooting guard. Okay.
Now here's Jennings. Feeds it to Pierce.
And we out.
It's back to Jennings.
Right here. Come here, big fella. Switch sides.
Now Prez.
Dang!
The shot from the low post is good.
Really, the defense is helpless to stop the layup right there. Just too much of an advantage in terms of the mismatch.
They've got Mitchell, and it's Lawson in at the point guard.
Whoa, yes!
The 11-footer. No good on the shot. Excellent defense from Pierce.
Another
crossover.
Rebound hauled in. They're hitting the glass with a lot of passion.
Guys, that's been the key to their lead. I mean, simply put, the effort they've displayed on the glass has been the difference.
Now here's Jennings.
And you're wide open in the corner, Albuquerque.
No good on the triple.
A clear look at the hoop. He doesn't miss many of those.
Freaking Albuquerque.
Expanding his range. That shot misses.
Come on, Albuquerque. Albuquerque. Albuquerque.
Outside Jennings.
Yo, I'm wide open.
He's covered by Landry. It's back to Jennings.
Oh, now you're passing to me.
It's back to Jennings.
Shoot that.
Down low. Trying to find Martin. He's got it now.
Good golly.
Five to shoot. Now here's Prez. He's covered closely, and they'll turn it over.
I'm not getting a turnover, and I'm not shooting it. That's Andre Roberson's face.
He's jumped in for UConn.
Or Roberson, whatever it is.
We've got 120.
All right, Lawson back. Back to the Clamp City. That Lewis boy
Lewis
cooking.
And good that time.
That Lewis boy.
Roski is leading by 5.
See you, Lawson.
Out to the wing. Pass to Prez. To the paint. Here's the pass.
The pass.
To
that one.
And so he draws the foul on the
nope.
Shot. A trip to the line to shoot 2.
Wow, wow. He got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Blatant contact.
My man, Joseph.
Ball. Simple.
Thank you.
misses. Walsh making a switch here.
Come on, Joseph. We can't be losing games out here.
And the second of two is good. That increases their lead to six. 103 left to play in the second half.
Nope.
Time definitely not on their side.
Nope.
They need a very quick bucket, a real quick one.
Get him. D. Terrible shot. Lewis, I got it. Got a foul, man.
Well contested shot. Well, we've seen
him. Gotta get these one and ones.
Not allow you to just get easy baskets. He's always going to make you work for it.
There's 48 seconds left here in the second half of the game, and now they decide to
one for ones.
Prez really giving him the business.
All I gotta do is make it.
He has 8 points, and he's created a lot of chances for his teammates also.
Hey, Clark, some of those assists that he's gotten today have been just electric.
Perfect.
And he hits both free throws here.
Release.
So now it's an 8-point game. And here's Arizona now.
Yeah.
Timeout. Start it.
Yeah, I'm stronger than you, little boy. Basketball. And he was camped.
That's
the
right.
There, and he
got him.
3-second call.
Yeah, found me. Oh, no, they don't. I guess they gave up. They gave up. No one's in here.
And ah. Shot by Prez.
Guys, it's over. I think we can say that now.
Hey.
I'm with you.
Coach, stop like calling time.
Welcome, everybody, to garbage time.
Thank you. That's a dub.